Hey guys, in today's video I would like to talk about using the right oil for your BMW car. Now, in my opinion, BMW does a great job because they provide customers and dealers with original BMW oil. I talked earlier about using the right oil for Audi and Volkswagen Group, which is a little bit more complicated than in BMW cars. If you own a BMW, whether it's a gasoline or a diesel engine, you have just a few options for your car. Now let's say you have a diesel engine, let's say you have a 3-liter inline six diesel engine and you want to use the proper oil. Well, you have an easy option. You can use 5W30, which is directly from BMW. It's the original oil. The bottle that I have over here is 5W30 BMW Long Life 04. You can find in BMW sealed bottles. You can also find 0W40, 5W40 and 10W64M models. Now, if you have a gasoline engine, the best oil that I would use is 0W40 or 5W40. It's the best oil for any temperature and in any conditions, whether you drive aggressively on a track or you drive slowly. Now, what you really, really need to know in a BMW, don't use 10W unless it's an M model. If it's an M model, you should use 10W60. I have my 10W60 bottle, which I'm using in my Audi A3, right over here. If you clearly can read, it's approved for M models. Now, if you take a closer look, on the Castrol Magnatec 10W40, it's approved for a few manufacturers except Audi and BMW. It's not approved for BMW. You can find the BMW Long Life 04 on this bottle. If you take a closer look, BMW isn't on this list. Now, if you take a closer look at this oil, 5W30 Castrol Edge Long Life, you can't find BMW over there. It's just for Audi, Volkswagen Group and a few other brands. You can't find BMW even if it's a 5W30 exactly as this bottle over here. So even if you have the same type of oil, 5W30, you can't use a 5W30 in any kind of engine. You need to satisfy the lubrication requirements. So this little guy over here satisfies BMW Long Life 04, which is OM, and this oil, which is Castrol Edge, is also recommended by BMW, can be used in a BMW. However, you can use this engine oil, which is Castrol Edge Turbo Diesel 5W40. If you take a closer look on the back of the bottle, you can now see BMW Long Life L04 approval. And it's also on that list, so you can use this oil in your 3-liter inline-six turbocharged diesel engine, no problem. Now, sometimes it can be misleading, but if you take a closer look at Castrol bottles, you will see on the back of them if you have the approval or not. Now, if you have, let's say, a 330 CI E46 with 231 horsepower, or if you have a 335 and you want to add extra power to it, don't use Castrol 10W60. It's just meant for M models and a few engines in the Volkswagen Group which satisfy the lubrication requirements. If you want to take a closer look at that episode, you can check it out right now. And always pay attention to use the correct oil. Now, what happens if you need 5W30 and instead of BMW Long Life 04, you're using this oil which isn't recommended? What will happen is that you won't have the proper lubrication and you might see oil consumption increase. So instead of having an oil consumption of around, let's say, 0.5 to 1 liter per 15,000 kilometers, which is a regular oil service interval, you will see an oil consumption of around 1 liter every 2-3,000 kilometers, which happened in my car. Instead of using the proper oil, which I needed to have VW 500-200, I was using this oil, VW 504 and VW 507, which wasn't the correct oil for my engine. So don't do the same mistake that I did a few years ago. Now, if you want to learn a little bit more about these figures on this whiteboard, you can check out my previous episode about oils used in Volkswagen Group. So this is what you need to know about your BMW and what oil you should use in your BMW. If you have any questions, you should leave them down below. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll talk to you guys soon. Hey guys, in today's video I would like to talk about using the right oil for your BMW car. Now, in my opinion, BMW does a great job because they provide customers and dealers with original BMW oil. I talked earlier about using the right oil for Audi and Volkswagen Group, which is a little bit more complicated than in BMW cars. If you own a BMW, whether it's a gasoline or a diesel engine, you have